Hi, babe.
Hi, Emma.
Could you tell it was me?
Yeah.
Yep. Okay.
What's your plan for today? Oh, maybe I'll be here later.
Yeah. Should we take Olivia and go see Granny?
I can't, no. Michael Egan will not allow us to take his daughter away. She's mean. No. Nor would she want to. He'll take her to see a movie today, and that'll be fun, right?
Okay.
Yeah.
And will you be going?
That would be the plan.
I see. Okay. I just wanted to show you this picture.
Next weekend, Olivia won't be here.
Okay.
So I can go with you.
Okay. I just wanted to show you this. This is my dad's granny, right here. Her name's Florence Parker.
Mm-hmm.
My dad's father was Earl,
mm-hmm.
Earl Houghton.
Mm-hmm.
Florence married Richard Earl Houghton.
Mm-hmm.
And then she had a boy called him Earl, and mm-hmm. he was my dad's father.
Mm-hmm.
And so this is her mother. Her mother is, I don't have the course. Anyway, I can go see my mother by myself.
Mm-hmm.
I'm just trying to hook it up with something you would enjoy.
Sure.
Something you would like.
Mm-hmm.
It would be fun to take O'Malley over to see her because she doesn't know him. She'd like to know him a little bit. Because
mm-hmm.
you're her direct grandchild. You're not a great grand.
Mm-hmm.
Hello.
Hi, Kathy.
Hi.
How are you doing?
All right, how are you?
Doing good.
Good.
Hi, Kathy.
Hi, Sylvia.
Oh, she recognizes my voice.
Oh, yes.
Yes.
Everybody does.
How are you doing?
Good to see you.
Good to see you too.
Hi. Okay, get. I got work to do with Kathy.
Wine.
Yes.
Oh, and there's wine in there.
No.
It's heavy.
Well, I know what you have. And when I said that, because the one that like I was going to pick wasn't even the best one. The one I wasn't going to pick was the best. So half of both means that, you know, if the one sticks better than the other, we at least both get. It just didn't all fit in the bowl.
Okay, well, don't leave it on the table.
Put it in your thing there.
Don't leave it on the table.
Don't box me around. Half your beaker. She'll have to clean it up. And leave it on the table if I like. Don't give me your shit. Give me your shit. Don't give me your shit!
Oh, I see, baby. Whatever. Hey, what do you think of these shoes?
Hey, hold on. What are you doing? Get those shoes. They do look a little small.
Yeah, they're kind of tight though. know if you know this.
Yeah.
Kind of best.
Mm-hmm.
You think so too. So.
Yeah.
Oh, am I not awesome or not the best?
Sure.
Okay, I'll get Jeffrey over here. Have him sit on right over here. And you tell me.
Did you see him reach out? Did you see him? Did you see him do that?
You know, I can't actually have conversations with you because if I say anything you don't like, you'll just leave.
No, you can go ahead and
no, that's not true. I see how it goes when I try to actually say stuff to you. You just go, oh, fuck this, I'm leaving.
If you ever make a legitimate point,
well, my points are never legitimate to you. So, honestly, talking to you is not, there's no point. Because you don't have a legitimate place for me or any of my thoughts or any of my opinions.
Okay. Questions in my face.
You said that it was not appropriate for you to bite me.
Yes.
Yeah, so why do you think it's okay for you to keep doing it?
Oh, I know.
So why do you keep doing it?
I'm talking about it. I'm not actually doing it.
No, but you do. You do do it. You have done it. You will continue to do it.
Summer deep, falling to me, but oh, 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 summer.